Are you noticing a shift within how Republicans are viewing and talking about this election?
Well, if we want to be Connecticut specific, you know, Joe Biden is upside down.
Project 2025 seems to be something that people are talking about, but that Republicans, at least in power, are trying to distance themselves from. What do you think, Jonathan?
I think she's just seen more attention on this one than other platforms coming from think tanks.
This is more than just an outside, unconnected. This is a joke, right? These are the people that were in the administration.
Are there any conversations to have any more bipartisan gun legislation now after this event?
I don't want to say cynical, but I'm a little cautious about saying, oh, well, this will do the trick.
Already the news cycle is moving on from something as serious as this assassination attempt. So I'm not sure what effect it will have. And I think the talk about coming together in unity and turning down the rhetoric is likely to be fairly short-lived. I think we'll be back to the same kind of heated discussion, by the end of the month.